intelligence and logistics to the deployment of combat units. Every nation in this coalition has chosen to bear the duty and share the honor of serving in our common defense. To all the men and women of the United States Armed Forces now in the middle of this troubled world and the hopes of oppressed people now depend on you. That trust is well placed.